So much for the unanimity at the UN Security Council. The month-long ceasefire it voted on Saturday in Syria appears to be in tatters as rescue workers say the bombardments are now so severe they are preventing the location and evacuation of the dead in eastern Ghouta. Iran has made a point of insisting residents here are not covered by the ceasefire deal.